let's look at the process to create a digital ID in Kofax Power PDF. So with the Security tab selected, we'll click on Manage Digital Identities. We'll add an ID. We'll choose to create a self-signed digital ID and save that locally. So we'll add our username, an email address, and a password. And then we can choose to save that to our desktop. And there you go. We've now got a digital ID to use with our PDFs. It's just that easy.